Still loading. Yep, let's do it. What is in my hand? Oh, the air bladder. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna do this. What is... No... Fabricates new compartments and appliances for more materials. Yes. Need a battery, a wiring kit, and a computer chip. Got it. And I still need that stupid thing of lead. Can we just transport breathable air from a pump? Alright, I guess I'll find out what that is when I get there. I got everything I need here. Plenty of stuff, including gold. Really probably need another lead. Creeper vines. Plenty of sulfur. Again, wrong button for that. Let's try to... what I got. I don't really need any of this that I can think of. Electronics. I have some copper wire. Copper. I need to do the acid mushroom. That's what I needed. I have the seeds, but not the mushroom. So I gotta figure out how to make that. I could do a computer chip. I could do wiring. I just gotta figure out the acid mushroom part. Right. And lead for the radiation suit. Battery. Yep. Yeah, to do the battery. Right, whatever that was. Come on. I must mess it here. Damn it. Scan and repair, flashlight, survival, pathfinder, hammer, flare. Electronics done. Right, the acid mushroom. I just have here. Spore. I have one lead. So I really want lead. Stop that. This is too soon. I I need valuable materials. That's what it comes down to, is basically. Alright, let's go. No, it's done. Oh, it was those Carls, is what I needed. Where you at, boy? Where'd you go? Thank you, it's water. That can't be good. Wow. Oh, hi there. Seems to be a bottom feeder. Thank you. God dang that radiation. I'll take that.
30 seconds.
I'll go in there in a second.
Seconds. New creature discovered. Seconds.
Shit.
30 seconds.
Let's try and go this way. See what interesting things I find. Get away from the radiation a little bit. Thank you.
30 seconds.
What the hell is that? Where am I at? Only 3 slots remaining. Interesting.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Interesting. Okay. Fair enough.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Thanks.
Blueprint acquired.
Okay. Okay.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints. from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Wow. Some of that. I need something else. I need fiber mesh. Should have it. Yep. Very nice. Very nice. All right. Some salt. Do I have any here? Let's see. Glass, titanium. Well, not here, but I do have some. Sure.
New blueprint acquired.
Need a wiring kit. Alright, so how do we get a wiring kit? It's not here. Is it in here? I need 2 silver. I should have another silver. Probably down below. Yep. one. Yeah, dump that. What's here, probably? Need a wiring kit. 2 gold. Okay. Great. Where was it? Okay, radiation fins. I can't do that. Habitat builder, yes. Sure.
The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Okay. So where is it? I got a scanner. I got a repair tool. Here it is. Give that to 4. So what does that do? It's gonna board it. So what does this do? Sure. From appliances and raw materials. Okay. Okay. Sure. 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 Ah! Miscellaneous material modules. Yes. Exterior solar panels. Base pieces. Got it. Got it. Oh, this is sexy. a second. Gotta drop my new toy first. That's one. That being said, I would need lead. Right. I could do a glass-shaped compartment. Vertical connector. All right. Glass. Just not here. Or there. I do have glass. I do have titanium. Four. Quartz. need some copper ore for that. Connects two floors. Let's go.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Anything else I can use here?
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
That's neat. Okay. Well, something beat the crap out of this, that's for sure. I'll have to get back here. It's about 350 meters from there. Alright, good to know. It's not exactly scanning it, is it? Ooh, that's interesting.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. In this region, Aspas, the Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Okay. Back this way. Ooh. Know if I have a spot where I can go. Oh. Those things are everywhere, aren't they?
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Get out or die, huh? Well, I don't have laser cutters, I can tell you that, babe. In other words, get the hell out. Alright. I gotta have lunch dinner pretty soon, so why don't we get out of here? That's some dark shit. And it's getting nighttime as well. No water. Try and get some water on the way back. That flare to really see it.
New creature discovered.
What the hell is this thing? It's a bottle of water. Well, that doesn't sound good. Thank you. All right, Jay, we gotta think about something soon. Howdy. Yeah, about that. Yeah, we should close it up.